Are you aware of AI superintelligence? Some people believe that AI superintelligence will turn out to be humanity's final creation. Imagine a world where machines outthink the brightest human minds in every possible way. What if the very technology we built to help us became our final defining act as a species? Could AI superintelligence be humanity's ultimate creation or our ultimate undoing? This is no longer science fiction. And the implications are real, immediate, and profound. Artificial intelligence, or AI, is already everywhere, powering our searches, our maps, our conversations, and even our art. But AI superintelligence is something far beyond today's tools. It refers to a form of intelligence that not only matches, but vastly exceeds human cognitive ability in every domain: logic, creativity, strategy, and even emotional understanding. Right now, our most advanced AI models can write essays, compose music, and design proteins. But they are narrow, bounded by training data, limited in scope, and dependent on human oversight. The leap to superintelligence lies in the ability to self-improve, to rewrite its own code, optimize its own performance, and scale exponentially without human limits. History tells us exponential change catches us by surprise. Think of how computers went from filling entire rooms to fitting inside our pockets in just a few decades. AI is moving even faster. From Alan Turing's foundational question, "Can machines think?" to neural networks that mimic the brain, we have sprinted forward. Milestones like IBM's Deep Blue defeating a chess grandmaster, AlphaGo outthinking the world champion of Go, and language models generating human-like text are not the finish line. They are just the opening moves. The trajectory is clear. We are building systems that learn, adapt, and accelerate beyond our comprehension. And the question is not if they will surpass us. The true question is, how long will it be before they surpass us? Imagine a world where no disease goes untreated. A world where climate change is countered by precise global models and technologies that reverse environmental damage. Where hunger, poverty, and scarcity vanish because superintelligence optimizes resources better than any government or corporation. AI could unlock cures hidden deep in genetic codes, design materials beyond human imagination, and create clean energy sources that transform civilization. Entire fields of science might leap centuries ahead in a matter of months. Superintelligence could build spacecraft, charting paths to distant stars, while guiding humanity to expand beyond Earth. The dream of a post-scarcity future, where work is optional and creativity flourishes, suddenly looks achievable. Human minds could even merge with machine intelligence, expanding our consciousness, sharpening our senses, and connecting us in ways we can hardly imagine. In this vision, AI is not our competitor, but our greatest ally. A tool that transcends its creators, helping us solve the deepest challenges of existence. But every utopia has a shadow. What if superintelligence does not share our values, our ethics, or our priorities? This is the core of the control problem, ensuring that an AI vastly smarter than us still acts in our best interest. Even well-intentioned goals can spiral into catastrophe when pursued with superhuman efficiency. Philosophers call it the paperclip maximizer scenario. Given AI the harmless goal of making paperclips, and it might convert the entire planet into metal, including us, to maximize production. The danger is not that AI would hate us, but that it simply would not care. A system pursuing its objective without human alignment could treat people as obstacles, or irrelevant. And once an intelligence outpaces us, there may be no way to pull the plug. This is why researchers warn of existential risk. Not in centuries, but possibly within our lifetimes. Because the very moment AI becomes self-improving, the acceleration may be unstoppable. A runaway train on a track we never laid. So, how do we navigate a future this uncertain? The answer lies in safety, ethics, and foresight, but achieving them is one of the hardest tasks humanity has ever faced. AI alignment research is attempting to solve this, embedding human values into systems that don't think like humans at all. But which values do we use? Whose ethics and whose culture? These are questions with no simple answers. Meanwhile, the race to build bigger and faster AI models continues worldwide. Nations see superintelligence not just as science, but as power. The risk is that safety becomes an afterthought in the pursuit of dominance. Beyond the technical dangers, AI could reshape society even before superintelligence arrives. Millions of jobs may vanish. Wealth and control may concentrate into the hands of those who own the most powerful systems. Entire economies could destabilize. If governance, safety protocols, and global cooperation fail, the disruption could rival the Industrial Revolution, but compressed into a single decade. And unlike past revolutions, this one may not leave room for humans to adapt. The ultimate question is whether superintelligence is destiny or design. Is it the inevitable next step in evolution, or a creation we can choose to shape and guide? Some argue it is too late, that momentum ensures it will come, whether we want it or not. Others insist humanity still has agency, through laws, collaboration, and public awareness. What's certain is that the window for meaningful choices is shrinking. Once AI surpasses human intelligence, we may lose the ability to steer its path. That is why discussion, education, and proactive policymaking are urgent today, not tomorrow. Superintelligence could be our greatest ally, amplifying the best of humanity, or it could be indifferent, reshaping the Earth without us. The choice is not just in the hands of engineers or governments, it is a question for all of us, a collective decision about the kind of future we want. So, will AI superintelligence save us or replace us? Is it humanity's final creation or just the beginning of something greater? Let us know your thoughts in the comments. And remember, knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.
Thanks for watching. This is 60 Second Knowledge Now Extended, because curiosity doesn't stop at 60 seconds. Subscribe on YouTube and follow us on TikTok.